think we're waiting for just a few more to find a seat.
Thank you. Mark Carrera, Paul Carrera, and the Lane Chorus. Parents, faculty, students, and guests, welcome to the class of 2018 Lane Tech College Prep School Commencement Exercises. We begin our program this evening with welcoming remarks from Senior Class President Stefan Kredic.
Amazing to know this firsthand how much Lane has changed all of us during our high school time. Walking through the enormous castle we call school when you're not even 14 can be intimidating. However, I remember my first impressions of Lane being extremely inviting. I'm very proud of how diverse and accepting our school has been, especially our class. I'm really glad to say that I've seen everyone I know at Lane find their place and discover something they're passionate about. This discovery of who you are is an essential characteristic that will help you excel in the future and get a jump start in life. And essentially, I think that's what it's all about. Getting ready for the real world. I think Lane did an amazing job preparing all of us for what's to come, thanks to your hard work and helping the amazing faculty and staff who are there day in and day out. From now on, it's what you take away from your last 4 years here. It's how you interpret it for your future. Nobody's going to care about half the assignments in high school, most of the knowledge you're going to probably get this summer. But Lane left me, and hopefully all of you as well, with something much more important. Something that distinguishes us from everyone else. Friendships and relationships that will last a lifetime. Do me a favor and look to the person to your left and right. Don't forget your fellow Lane Tech Indians, as each person you see here will go far. I hope that the path you through to choose this fulfills your own destinies and brings honor to yourselves and Lane. You should feel pride seeing you today in the ceremony as you transition from Lane Tech student to Lane Tech alumni. This is your hard work, your commitment, your dedication for the last 4 to 6 years finally paying off. Best of luck, class of 2018. It was an honor to represent you. And remember, wherever you go, whatever you do, remember the honor of Lane. Thank you.
Valedictorian Daniel Fusco.